Morning. Got my hunting partner here this morning hunting with me, back from Texas. Hopefully one of the two gonna kill a deer this morning. He's after beefy and a doe. If doe comes in, he's gonna plug her.
Yep.
Hopefully it'll happen. We're gonna go after it and see what happens. That's a nice buck, but wasn't that old. He's a young deer. It might be a 3.5, but even if he got close, I wouldn't have shot him. Anyway, he got a pass ticket from me today. He's out about 35 yards out there, but something spooked him. I know he kind of stopped where I walked in at. Smelled. I got this coon urine on my boots, but I don't care much about it because it kind of put him on alert, I believe. So I might switch something else and try something else different. hurting crash. Whew. Man. Turned off cold this today. This is the first day that it turned off cold. I'm talking about it's about 50-some degrees right now, late in the evening. Back here in my stand again this evening. Corner of the plot. The food plot that I put out them turnips, and they's in here eating them turnips. Both of them. I miss that doe. I let her pass. I wasn't on her. I wouldn't pay attention. She got in on me before I knew it. It's a good thing, too, because I'd have shot her, and I'd probably been down looking for her. Man. It's exciting. Shot a big buck.
No way.
I did. Okay, my arrow's right up here. Take a look at it, see what it looks like. Okay, it looks like it's got blood all the way up to the fletchings. Just broke it off inside of him. I'm pretty sure it hurt him. Crashed just around this corner. Got blood right here.
It's good.
Yeah, he's got a big old body. He's a big old body. He's a good one to shoot. I mean, he won't score high, but he's a good one to shoot.
Well, she come in and she got up there pretty fast. Corn pile's already standing up, just kind of watching. And she got there about 21 yards, I think. I laid it right behind her shoulder, about 3 inches from the bottom. I figured she'd duck a little bit and let her fly. And she looks like she ducked, and looks like I hit high and back a little bit. So
yeah, see the video.
Yeah.
I think you hit her in the liver and drove it up into that lung because she ducked and went forward. It kind of looks high, but I think that's a good deer.
Alright guys, well, we ended up finding her. My camera shut off, so we had to use papaws, but she ran probably, how far you say?
125, 150 yards, something like that.
Yeah, I mean, it was decent blood. Didn't look good though. The blood didn't look real watery and junk. Started getting up here more closer to her. And
more bright red finally started coming out.
Yeah, started getting some bubble-looking blood and then shine a light up. There she was. But she'll still be good eating.
Decent size, not terrible. Yeah. Glad we found her. Whew, yeah. I did not think I killed her. I was sick. But,
there you go.
Done the job.
There you go. All right, let's get her out of here.
Yep. Here comes the phone.